Hey there, y'all. Welcome back to Erefist. I apologize for not showing my face. My schedule is jacked right now, so I don't look the best. But besides that, another schedule that's jacked is Erefist. This event was supposed to have happened months ago, but life happening, jobs changing, vacations, all that good shit got in the way. And right now, life is a little too hectic between most people involved in Erefist having multiple jobs. Just trying to make ends meet right now. So, plans for the future. Right. Let's do a little progress update first. This is the event area through here. And down through here, you arrive outside of the manor that has no detailing and no walls on the inside yet. So you come through this gate, and you get the campsite and a little PvE, for a PvP thing, because I thought it'd be funny. A periodically opening gate that permits you into this water garden in the front. I'm going to change what that is, but... Then you have this entire lair, which I have taken liberty of lighting up with lamps. And the lair below. And you have seen the details on the lower layers by this point. But... In the future, in the coming months, I don't know if it'll be before this channel is no longer actively posting in the next 2.5 months. But the hope is to have finished this out and taken the time to do all the detailing, all the redstone work, and all the hours of labor that would go into that, while also maintaining the rest of my recording schedule. But I want to thank y'all very much for your viewership and support. And I hope to be able to continue creating content. Jesus, my English is garbage. I have been awake for like 14 hours doing stuff, though, so... I guess I have an excuse. But this mansion should be a little taller by the next time you see it, and have a little more greenery surrounding it. Thank you all very much for watching, and take care.